Hello everybody. Today we'll continue chapter 4 functions. Okay? We'll continue. Okay. Okay. We'll continue with this chapter and then we'll make some tutorial on pie chart. Okay? Let's begin. Methods. In Python, we have methods. It's simply a function that you call on an object using the form. Object name dot, using dot, method name optional, like here. If we define s equal hello, it's a string, we can make a method on this string, like s, the variable name, okay, dot. Lower will lower all the letters. S dot upper will uppercase all the word or sentence or phrase. Or just type S will give us the first help. Okay? So this sub functions of any called method. It's function, it's sub function or built in function for each object name. So any variable, when you type dot, there are a lot of functions or methods. We'll see that in PyCharm, okay? We'll see that after a while. Scope rules. We have local scope or local variables. It's definitions to be inside the function only. Inside the function only, okay? When you got out or return from functions or exit from functions, this variables will be removed from memory, okay? Whereas a global scope will define it outside any functions or class. So variables with global scope are known as global variables. So we have global variables like in the main body or outside the function, we define X, Y, Z, and we have inside the function called local variables, okay? The difference between local variables will use when you call the functions and when you exit the function, this variable will be removed from the memory. Whereas global variables can be used anywhere in the code and will be stuck in the memory, okay? Example, we can access a global variables inside function. Example, x equals 7, it's a global variables because we define it outside the function. We can use a global variable inside the function. We can use it like here, x equals 7. We define variable function called access underscore global without argument. Column print x print from access x. So here inside this functions, inside this function, we use x, the same x as global variables. So we can use this. Yes. When you call the function, the value will be 7 because it's a global variable. Whereas, can we modify a global variable in a function? By default, you can't. We cannot modify a global variable in a function. Example, when you first assign a value to a variable in a functions, Python creates a new local variables on the same name. Example, define x equals to 7, the same global variable x equal to 7. Define, try to modify global, x equals 3.5. Here, we change x to be 3.5. Okay, print of the x. So when we call the function, the new x will represent 3.5. Whereas when you call x, remain seven. So what happened here? What happens here? When you call x equals 3.5, it's not overwrite the old value or global value of x equal to 7. It's not كذا. So here the Python will make another local, a new local variable called x again, called x, but its local variable equal 3.5. But when you print, when you call x outside, remain 7. So when you use x inside, it's 3.5. So this x is, it's not that x, okay? It's not. So you cannot modify in this way. You cannot modify global variable in this way. We can do it in that way. To modify a global variable in a function, you must use a global statement. Like here, we have x equals 7. We have x equals 7. Define, modify global. Here, we put statement global x. Here, we said to Python that we want to change the global variable for all x. So global variable x on x equal hello print x. So when we call the function, will output hello. Also, when you call x, the value is changed from integer to string or to string. Okay, you got it? If we want to change the global variable inside the function, we must use global. Okay, any question here? Any question here? Okay, let's continue. Now we'll look deeper, look inside the import module. Okay, so far we have import modules such as math and random with a statement like import math or import random. But we can do, then when we want identifier or build in functions of each module, we make it by dot, like here. To use that identifier, we put, okay. To use that identifier without having to proceed it with a dot, we can write again directly like this. From math, import any functions of math. Import any identifier of math. From random, import any built-in functions or whatever. Okay? Example here. From math, import seal, comma, floor. So, before we can write math.seal, before, when we want to use seal or floor, any function, sine, cosine, whatever, square roots or whatever, okay? Before we must put math, first we must import the math, then math.seal equal whatever, math.floor. But in this statement, from math import seal floor, no need to import math. Here, no need to put import math, then from math import seal floor. No, just one statement, from math import seal floor. So we can use this built-in functions of math directly without dot. Okay? Caution. About white card inputs. Example, E equal hello. From math import star, when we put the third star here, you import all built-in functions or all identifier of math, include E exponential, include E. So when you call E, the built-in functions E will be stronger than your string, will be 2.7. So avoid this, don't use this. If we use this statement from math import, just import what you want, not everything. Else, use import math only. Okay, did you get it? Okay, also, using import, we can binding names for modules like import statistics as stats, input math as m. تفضل
بالسؤال بالسلايد اللي قبله.
اوكي
هذه الستار بتخلي انه تاخذ الاي هي 2.7 بدل هالو ولا لا؟
صح، لانه في فانكشن بقلب الماث اسمها اي هي الاكسبوننشال اي 2.7، لانه في اي بقلب الماث، في اكسبوننشال اي بقلب الماث هي فانكشن معرف. اوكي، لانه في فانكشنز بيلت ان فانكشنز انسايد ذا ماث. اوكي، وان يو تايب اي the built-in functions will dominate, not your strings. Example, this is example. Okay.
دكتور
تفضل.
طب من بعد ما حطينا import star math import، المهم عملنا ال exponential، يعني اذا بدنا نرجعها هلا شو فينا نحط؟ ولا بنرجع نحط e equal hello؟
نرجع منال. ايه، بدك تعرفها من جديد. بدك تعرفها. هلا نجربها على البايتشار. اوكي، هلا بنعملها، هنعمل تاست. انا ماشي سريع هون شوي. I go fast here. We repeat it on PyChart. Okay. I repeat all in PyChart. Okay. Also, we can use this. Import any module as abbreviation. Okay. Like import statistic as stats. And we put the grades. Okay. Set or list. Now, without, we can use statistic.mean, mean value. We can use its abbreviation. Its abbreviation stats.mean grades, so it give us the average between this set. Okay, we can use this optional. It's optional here. It's optional. Okay. Okay. Exercise, and we go to PyChart. What does this code do? What does the following mystery function do? Assume you pass the list 1, 2, 4, 5 as an argument. It's a list. X equal list here. X equal list. Okay. What will print out this? This code. What will prompt? Yeah. Think fast.
رح تعمل أول شيء على كل واحد exponential 2 يعني power 2 وتجمعه على الواي.
تجمع على الواي. Okay. يعني شو بيعطينا هالفانكشن؟ عم تجمع
sum of the values power 2.
برافو. شو اسمك؟
حافظ.
اوكي، حط لي بونس على الشات بليز. اكتب بونس وانتر. بونس بوينت. اوكي، على الشات حط بونس. اوكي، وانتر. او اي ديتك وبونس وانتر. اي ديتك بونس حتى ما ضيعك. اوكي، الاي دي وبونس وانتر. اوكي، برافو. So this function, this block of code, this mystery x will be list or last or set or whatever. Okay, y equal to zero, initialize local variable here. Y, it's local variable, it's not global. For value in x, in this y equal y plus value power 2. So it will go through the list 1 power 2 plus 2 power 2 plus 3 power 2 plus 4 power 2 plus 5 power 2. So we'll add the power of each element equal 55. So this code will sum the element of the list power 2 in power 2. Okay, you got it? Any question? Okay, now we'll end chapter 4. Now we'll switch to PyChart. Okay, I will pause the recording. Okay, now we'll take some tutorials. Example, like before in the lecture, if we define s equal to any word, to any word, welcome to comp 215. Okay, and put s, call it directly, will give us that the strings or the text. Okay, now if we call it by index, s0 will give us w, s5 will give us m, So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, Asa. We can make this y equal s 0 plus s 5. Y. So WM. So we can concatenate any char, any character inside the string using concatenation. This plus is concatenation, okay? In another variable, okay? You got it? So if you want to display the first word, if you want to display only the first word, welcome, from this string, what will I do? Yalla, help me. In the lecture,
First word?
Yes, the first word. I want to display only the first word. What I do? Yalla, come on.
نعمل for loop ومجمعون.
فيك تعمل for loop بس في command أسهل. في command أسهل. As تعطيها range. تعطيها range.
إيه.
Okay. Okay. اسمه slice. هذا الميثود اللي عم نعملها اسمه slice. ياخذ slice من ال string. اخذ شقفة. Slice is a piece. Like a piece from string, slice. Okay. هي built in هي فيها range function يلي فيها for loop. هي built in هذا. البراكتس هي لحالها for loop مع range. Okay. هذا حسنات البايثون. بوفر عليك كود كتير. Okay. So from بدي من وين لوين؟ من zero w column one do off على e. كم characters zero one 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6
بتطبع
صح؟ يعني 7. يعني 7 برافو. برافو 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 يعني 7 برافو. اوكي؟ اوكي. مين الحكي الدموزيل؟ مين هي الدموزيل؟
ميريام.
ميريام بليز. برافو ميريام. حطي الاي دي وبونس. اوكي. ناو ويل جات ويل كامز. اوكي؟ اوكي؟
دكتور؟
تفضل.
ليش شو رينج انه ما نعمل يعني بس تحط 1 نجي اول حرف ليش ما نحط 0 مش 1؟
لا الاندكس 0 الاندكس 0 هون بحيلا سترينجز او اريز ليتر اريز او ليست بتبلش الاندكس من 0 ما مش من 1 0 1 2 3 لايك كم تو 1 اي لايك سي الاري بتبلش فيه اي 0 الاري صح؟ بال 0 بتبلش الاندكس بال 0 First element is zero. Okay. وتحب؟ Okay. Now we can do in the slice again. Example from 3 to whatever 15. Okay. By default it's jump plus one. Step here is one. W E L plus one plus one plus one. We can do it plus two. So we'll jump. Two positions for each looping. It's for loop inside. So will give us 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, S. Plus 3, O, M. Okay? Sorry, plus 2, O, M. Plus 2, E, space, as you can see here. Space included. Space, space, okay? Plus 2, O, but then plus 2, C. Plus 2, M. كفو منيح بلس 2 قطع ال 15 قطع ال 14 وقف انت على ال 15 وين هي ال 15؟ هي على البي او على ال 2
بوقف هون يعني معلش
بوقف وقف لانه بيوصل على 14 انتوا على طول 15 ناقص 1 على 14 وين هي ال 14 هون؟ هي الام او سوري البي ال 14 ال 14 از بي اذا بنعدهم 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12, 13, 14, P. So we'll stop at P. Print M plus 2 will be out of range. Plus 2 بتصير على 2 out of range. بتصير 16 out of range ما بيطبع. وضحت؟ What is the length of this string? We can write away directly. Length of S equal 18. We can directly type it. So there are built-in functions inside Python. Also, methods s dot. We have lot of methods here. We have lot of.
Is we have. Thinking.
في عنا كتير. We have lots of lower, join, replace, refine, reindex. All these built-in functions called method, we can use it directly. Okay, lower. I will put. هي lower أساسا. مهني lower. Sorry. حاملها higher. مهني lower. Okay. Dot. لحالة تطلع least higher. Upper. Sorry. Upper. Okay. هي. شفتوها. أو count. Upper. Enter. Will upper case all the string. Okay. Now as equal will become the same. ما تغيرت الفاليو طبعا. انتبهوا. S dot upper ما تغير. إلا زعملنا نحن y equal s dot upper. هون عم نعمل نحن override s upper للy. Okay. So y will be always upper. You got it? You got it? The s still lowercase. Y will be bigger case, upper case. Okay. Any question here about a string? It's easy. We can use any one. We have here count. Like length. Let's try it. Error. Okay. We must put inside something. Okay. Dot. Anything you want. There are a lot. Okay. We have lot of methods here. Okay. 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 Any question about this? Okay. Okay. Now let's use a square root built-in functions of math. Can I use it directly?
No, like but I'm from math import.
Square root. Can we put it directly? Square root of 19, like example. Error. Okay, error. It's not defined. Okay, it's error. Can we make it math dot square root?
No.
Directly? Error. It's not defined. Math is not defined. It's library. So we must import first math, then use math dot square roots 19 will give us float number. Will give us float number. Okay. You got it? So we must import the libraries, then we use its identifier or built-in functions of math or any library you want or module. Okay. So can we use it directly? Directly? Even calling math? No, we cannot. If I want to use it directly, we have
import
another command.
Math import square root.
Yes, from math, import what I want. Example, square root, comma, seal, comma, floor, put space. Okay, comma, floor, enter. Now, I can use directly square root, it's work. Also, I can use seal, like seal 3.2. Which give us what? Seal 3.2.
Four.
Okay. Floor.
At 200, I think.
3.9. Chupatina. Floor. Three. Okay. Three. Floor. Floor, تاخد quotient part. Seal, تاخد next integer part. Okay. It's not rounding up. It's not rounding. We have round here. Function round. 3.2 will give us. 3. Okay. Round 3.8 will give us 4. It's different from floor, seal, the round. But here round, it's not
round manab in math?
Yes, it's not in the math. It's in the Python itself. Okay? Round function, it's built-in functions from 69 built-in functions for Python round. It's not in the math. It's not in the math. Okay? وإلا ما عطتنا error. لأنه نحن ما عملنا لإمبورت. أوكي كعطتنا إيرور. عملنا إمبورت فقط لهوليك. وضحت؟ لحظة حاجة عيب. حأعمل هون ريستارت ريران. فضي الميموري تعيته. حأرجع اشتغل معكم. الراوند. okay, 3.5 بيعطينا 4. It's not in the math, okay? It's not in the math. You get it? Okay. Another thing, we can call from math as M, okay? We have still 10 minutes, okay. As M, we have error here.
دكتور انت مش عامل امبورت ماث
ما بحاجه سوري معك حق سوري ضيعت انا امبورت ماث از ام سوري اوكي سو وي كان يوز ام دوت وات ايفر يو وانت وات ايفر يو وانت سيل تزبط بس لنجربها بس لحظه في شيء غلط صار وي هاف ايرور لحظة عدنا نرجع نعيدها import math as m okay هلا صوت okay import math as m now we can use m dot built-in functions of math e include في شبه نسأل الـ e الـ e هي exponential it's include in the math okay enter will give us the value of e okay m dot we can make f inside m exponential cosine h sine what f tangent seal you have different absolute value or factorial m factorial l5 okay will give us 120 there are built-in functions called factorial we can also math dot dot whatever seal it's also work of course it's also work no cannot work so when
m
صارت m when you import m math m. as m لغيت كلمة m you remove the word math from the dictionary okay so using only ما m okay you got it m dot whatever في بنتشي في كتير فانكشنات فاكتوريال في كتير فانكشنز
ما في عندنا في بنتشي سيكونس لا
في بنتشي باو في عندنا باو هون كمان في تعطيها باو الباو 2 كما 5 تعطينا 32 فلوت نمبر also we have built in function in python pow 2 power 5 okay so give us integer party This pow it's built-in function in Python. It's not in math. Built give us integer number. In math, m dot pow will give us 32. But the difference here. In math, we don't have modulus. In pow, built-in functions in Python, we have modulus. Example. Like here, we can put here base exponent. Optional modulus. Modulus like example log modulus 7 example. So will give us what will give us? Yalla shabab sabaya. 2 power 5 32 divided by 7 divided by 7
4 yani 4
will give us remainder 4 12 but we cannot do it in mpow let's try will give us error here Okay, بالماث الباور we don't have modulus. The pow in the math only base exponent. Okay, whereas pow in the built-in functions it's the only common functions between math and Python. Okay, in general, this is only the common. There's no common. Between them, okay. So don't confuse them. What had the idea? Okay. بعد في عنا خمس دقايق. شو من خوذة تشوف شو نعمل example. ال شو أخذنا نعمل examples عليهم. Like here. Random don't trend range. نأخذ على random number generation. Okay. Trend range. Call it trend range. Okay. So we must import random library. Now we will use rand range method تبعه أو built-in function. هون في كذا واحدة rand range. As you can see, start, stop, steps. Okay, it's a range, like a range. Okay, so rand range. I want random number between 1 and 100. Okay, so we'll print out what?
1 and 99.
صح بس في error هون.
دكتور بسيم مش لازم تكون كما؟
ايه كما ايه في كما هون ضيعنا كما عطينا error قال لك اياه هون. Invalid syntax على الكولوم قال لك invalid syntax صلح لنا اياها. هذا حسنات الانتربريتر دغري بالسطر اوكي كما. So بيعطينا random number between 1 include 1 exclude 100 اوكي from 1 to 99. اذا عدناها مره ثانيه another number, مره ثالثه another number. It's a random number اوكي another number, it's a random اوكي you get it, it's a random number اوكي. We'll use this in the game later we'll use this okay when we make a small game we'll use this random number okay again بس عم شوف اللكتشرز شو اخذنا نعمل شوي تيست عليهم
الجلوبال
نشتغل على الجلوبال اوكي
عم نشتغل على جلوبال بقى نشتغل على سكريبت
اوكي يلا فينا x equal example 5 اوكي okay. x equal to 5 now I will define function here define function call it test without argument semicolon I want to put x equal 10 okay enter print the value of x equal comma x okay خلصنا هلا outside x it's a global variable as you can see in the right على السكرين طلع بالسكرين هون ال x equal 5 لاحظتوا ال x equal 10 ما بينت هون ال x equal 10 في function test بس طلع هون بالميموري طلع بالميموري على الجنب هيد اليمين انا محل مفلفش لاحظوا ال x it's integer 5 بس عنا test function هيها نفتحها
فتحنا التست ببين شيء
ولا شيء ما تبين اوكي ما تبين لا ليه ما تبين لانه ما نعمل لها كولينج هلا نعمل لها كولينج للفانكشن هلا الاكس بعده 5 الاكس بعده 5 اوكي هلا اعمل كولينج للتست للفانكشن تست ويل جيف اس ذا فاليو اوف اكس ايكوال 10 حافتح التست شوف اختفي هذا حسنات اللوكال فاريبلز اللوكال فاريبلز ما بتحفظوا بالميموري بلحظه عم تعمل كولينج بلحظتها انت عم تعمل كولينج بروح بحفظها بالميموري لحظات بس تعطيك print out ويعمل exit from the functions will be removed from the memory. حسنات استعمال الفانكشنز من the biggest advantage of using functions إنه the variables inside the functions cannot be stored in the memory. هيدا بخفف لنا عبء على الميموري على الرام حتى ما نلعب بيها. The global variables عطول محفظين بالميموري. اوكي بس نرجع نعمل هون تيست سريع اطلعوا على اليمين الاكس عم تقلب 10 جا تروح ما شفناها اذا الاكس عم تقلب 10 جا بتروح اوكي الاكس بعده 5 اوكي ناو اف اي وانت تو تشينج ذا فاليو اوف اكس تو 5 وي بوت هير جلوبال سبيس هلا اعطينا ايرور ليه
ديفاين بعدين بنحط اكس ايكوال 10
لا ما في ديفاين
لا انه بنعمل جلوبال اكس بنرجع بنكتب تحت اكس ايكوال 10 بنشيل الحظ عملناها هيك
لحظه معك حق مين انت
حافظ
يلا حط بونس اكس ايكوال 10 معك حق برافو عليك اوكي نجي للاخر انتر انتر اللي ما ظهر. معقول نرجع نكتبه من جديد؟ معقول نكتبه من جديد نرجع؟